we came back from America and started writing songs for the next album. And then we went on tour again in Britain. I mean, the workload, and then it just, and it, the, over the next 4 years, it just got crazier. Well, not crazier. I mean, it's what you want to do. And if you want to, you want to make it happen. There's no, you don't have, there's no time off anymore at that point. I mean, it's only later on when people start getting married and having children, and suddenly they've got agendas other than how do we, you know, get the most, you know, most out of the band. But the first 5 years, everybody was just, it was like you'd gone, it was a campaign to take the band to the top, to write the best songs that we could write, to make the best albums that we could, you know, just to do everything, you know, as well as you hoped you could. Mm.